Quite comfortable in the Quad Cities today, and the weather people, well, they don't promise us when they ever do that, but they say it just might get through the weekend.
Oh,